Let me show you how to create a sense of calmness in a picture using Photoshop Elements. Let's create a picture starting from a basic picture like this with Myra and my dog Sheena spinning couch to something more soft and relaxing like this. So let's start. Obviously we have our Photoshop Elements open. We click and drag a picture, and okay, first things first. So let's crop, let's remove all this brown floor, this wooden floor out of the picture. So there we go. Just a little more. Perfect, I like it there. Okay, so everybody always starts from the inside of the picture to the outside. We'll do the opposite. We'll start from the borders. So first of all, go to filters, correct camera distortion. Nobody uses so much this correct camera distortion option. I find it pretty handy and pretty useful. So really, you have all the grids and all this stuff, just remove it. Go to vignette. You have two options: the amount, darken and lighten. So let's lighten. This will lighten the edges. You see how the edges have become a little softer? That's what we want. We want this effect of calmness. They're slipping and all this stuff, so that looks okay. I'll press OK. Perfect. Okay. Now, you see how the colors are kind of washed out? Let's work with this. Pretty simple. Go to this little circle here, black and white thing, go to levels. Now, obviously you've seen many ways how to work colors and all that other stuff. This is pretty easy using levels. So obviously these are the dark colors. Let's darken the colors as we work with this. Now the white colors, let's push the white colors. That's why we want really white colors here. Okay, a little more. That's okay, I like that. Perfect. Okay, now let's grab a brush, a soft edged brush, pretty white, let's say. I'm not sure how much it is, 600 pixels, there you go. So we've just paint. Make sure when you're painting to paint in the layer, not in the levels. Okay, so start just a little bit, some little strokes here. That's what we want. Even a little more. Okay, perfect. Let's remove all that dirty background we had. Perfect. Okay. That's it. Let's put a little bit more. Let's decrease the size of this using, you know, the bracket tool, right, left, and right. Okay, excellent. I like it there. Okay, basically that's it. So we started from a picture like this to something more calm and white and soft like this. So I hope you enjoyed this fast tutorial, and hope it's useful. Thank you.